you go.
What is this?
It's a sandwich.
Where's the bread?
I swapped out the carbs for lettuce.
So it's a salad?
No, it's a sandwich.
Oh, Emily, why is it so cold in here?
I turned off the heat.
Why? It's freezing!
Sleeping in the cold is great for your metabolism. We get to burn fat while we sleep.
Wait.
What the heck?
Lemons are really great in helping in digestion, good for your skin, and they help boost your immune system.
Mmm, and it tastes really good too.
Oh, hey, Emily, did you lose your chair or something? Because you look really uncomfortable.
I actually want to sit a little bit less because it's really bad for your posture to like sit all day, you know?
Oh, really?
Come on, Sam, I'll race you to the stairs.
What? But we're already by the elevator.
Come on, we have working legs.
Oh, fine. Oh, we should have taken the elevator.
Sam, let's take some shots.
Yeah, let's party. Oh, what is that?
Apple cider vinegar. It flushes out fats in the colon and it's really good for you.
That does not count as shots.
Stop it.
What is it?
Come on.
That was my phone.
Well, it's not good for you to be on it that much.
Okay, but what if it's Bumble? Oh, I feel this migraine coming on with a vengeance.
Here, Sam, I brought you some grape juice. It can help prevent migraines.
Oh my God, bring me the whole jug.
Hope I could sleep tonight.
Try some kiwi. It's really good for helping you fall asleep, stay asleep, and sleep longer.
So tasty. And I think it's working.
More for me.
I want all of this. Everything looks so tasty.
I told you not to come on an empty stomach. You're gonna wanna buy everything.
I do want everything.
So stressed.
Ooh, Sam.
Emily, I'm not hungry.
Just the smell of oranges can help reduce stress and anxiety.
Wow, this smells really good. Hey, Emily, are you almost ready?
Don't forget your water. If you take it with you, it's a lot easier to stay hydrated.
Okay, but does it have to be this big?
Why not? You can even work out with it.
Yeah, probably not gonna be doing that.
It's been 20 minutes. Every 20 minutes, we have to stare for 20 seconds at least 20 feet into the distance. Can you see any better?
I can see that. We need to dust more.
Hey! Ooh, milk chocolate. No.
You need to try dark chocolate. It's way better for your brain and your heart.
Hey, not so much! No!
Use this instead.
What is this? Cardboard?
No, it's whole grain wheat bread. It's full of vitamins, minerals, and fiber.
Much better. Oh, what's that smell?
Coconut oil. It's really good for your teeth, your skin, your hair. Wanna try some?
Okay. Oh, wow. I feel better already.